I got your back, don't you worry about that now. It's been a good day, good night. It's gonna be a good day, good night.
With only in my heart a plea for you to talk to me.
Oh,
radio, the good and bad, the stories you have. As I drift across the sky, the overhead turns high. So good night, let me sing the lullaby. Let me sing you, baby.
Today, I'll tell you a funny story. These days, even a grade schooler knows how to buy stocks online. How about you? Interested in stock trading? That's the spirit. If you keep all your money in the bank, your modest gains will be offset by outrageous fees. Don't let the fear of bankruptcy dissuade you. It pays to be aggressive in the management of your assets. My company just went public on the stock exchange. Since our sales were skyrocketing, we decided to sell shares. Now listen, this is the funny part. The majority of our shareholders are also our customers. They keep buying more of our products, so of course the stock will rise. Isn't that hysterical? You should learn to appreciate the irony. Thinking of offering you a job, so you should come up with some stories of your own. Have you been keeping your promise? If you go back.
Yes.
Class, we have another new transfer student joining us today. And introduce yourself.
My name is Aigis. I am pleased to meet you all.
Aigis-san? I've never heard a name like that. Maybe she's a foreigner. Let's see, anything else I should know? Humanoid tactical weapon.
What?
Clearly that's a mistake. It just goes to show, you can't believe everything you read.
Yeah! You got that right!
Let's see, you can sit, are there any open seats? Oh, there's a spot, right next to him. Okay, off you go.
Miss Toriyumi? Someone already sits there. He just ditched today.
Which means he's not here. So now it's yours. All right, take your seat.
This spot is perfect. My highest priority is to be with him at all times. What is it? Yukari, why'd you stand up?
Why?
Good to see everyone's getting along so well. But do me a favor and save the drama for after class.
Give me a break.
There you are. I've got an errand I want you to help me with.
You're really starting to piss me off.
Things have changed. Sorry, but I'm not taking no for an answer this time.
What?
This belongs to you. There's a new threat. Persona users just like us.
So? That's not my problem.
That's not everything. Amada has joined our team.
What the hell do you mean?
He has the potential, and Ikutsuki-san approved it. He's a Persona user now.
I don't believe it. Tell me one more thing. Was it his decision to join?
Yeah. He came to us.
I see. Then, I guess I'll stick around. So, you're in charge now, huh? I got a question for you. What are you fighting for? I see. Well, you do you. You gotta work together either way. My old room's still empty?
Yeah.
tracks
to the sound that goes around, 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 around. She said, hey, 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 feeling the fire with the burning desire. Every day wears by us and never expires. But we will chill today, then we rock the world tomorrow. Yeah.
Appreciate it.
If you wanna go ahead, free to do whatever. I'm chilling on my bed. I'm out in my biz, so mind your own biz. Whatever life is, we can flow with the set. Hey, 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 feeling the fire with the burning desire.
Hello there.
Every day we inspire, but never expires. But we gon' chill today, let me rock the world tomorrow, you know.
Have my thanks.
Chill vibes. The nighttime of love. The sun on one. Any type surprise. Yeah, I'm down. Sit back, relax to the sound that goes around, 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 around. She said, hey, hey, hey. Feeling the fire with the burning desire. Every day wears by, but never expires. But we will chill today. Let me rock the world tomorrow. Yeah.
Ah, here it is. In this scene, the main character says, "That ass better not crack under pressure." Usually, people's asses are already cracked. Yours is as well, right? Good. That is a relief. If that is the case, then this must be referring to a different ass. Currently, this is the only section that I am unclear on, but I suspect that if I continue reading, I will encounter even more confusing phrases. If you don't mind, could I ask you to read with me until the end? Thank you very much. With your help, I've been able to update my records with new information. Apparently, this book has a sequel. If it is possible, I would like to read with you again sometime. Rather late. We should head back to our rooms. Or should I say, our turfs.
Good morning. I am calling to inform you that more humans have wandered into Tartarus. One this time, I believe. Goodbye now.
Hello. I'm sorry.
Too fragrant. Roses aren't really my thing. Maybe Gerberus? Oh, sorry. I'm redecorating my room and was thinking of getting some flowers to go with it. I think I'll go with the Gerberus. What color do you think I should get? Themselves might be a little plain. What other flowers do you think would look nice? Oh, wait, you've never seen my room, have you? But it's the truth. To be honest, any flowers would be fine if they were from you. Just kidding. Flowers would be fine if they were from you. Wow, look at the time. Gosh, what should I get? I'm actually a pretty indecisive person. Ranunculus wouldn't be bad either.
Yes.
Someone's all revved to go. But hey, do you think Koromaru actually understands what we're doing? Think so? Even if he can use a persona, he's still a dog, you know? Hey, Koromaru! So, which is it? Huh? Nothing.
He said, resolve is shown through actions.
What? He's just a dog. What a freaking badass! You are the coolest dog.
Excuse me. Will you please add me as a member in today's search party? I want to participate in lots of battles and get used to handling my persona. All right! I hope I can prove myself useful to all of you.
Hey. So you're the one that decides the battle formation. I want to get back into the swing of things as quickly as possible. You get what I'm saying, right? All right. This place is just as creepy as I remember. Well, I'm here if you need me. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Going? Thank you.
imagined Coral-chan would end up joining our team.
Look over there.
It's our chance to go first. Two enemies. You can take them.
I'll go with this. This is on a touch and lost this. What if you think you please explain it? You really need this crap you missed on. What I was this kid copy based on? Doing it better next level for another regular. Let it swing.
This one.
Better be wise when choosing battles. Won't sleep apples.
Didn't even stand a chance.
Damn it.
Trigger.
There's
time. It's late for our
Good one.
Good work out there!
patch up.
It's all you. combination. Run slow motion, give me motivation. Run, get out, all over. Run, look around, this don't come in crowd. Watch out the moon, it is it out. Cause with this sound, the bombs will ground.
I'm ready. This is it. See you in hell.
That's a win for the team.
Let's get going.
Good job, everyone.
Better than expected.
You can take that!
Woo!
Got a chest here. Stand a chance.
Different from the other?
Is enough!